क्रिसमस। द मैजिक ऑफ क्रिसमस नेवर एंड्स एंड इट्स ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ गिफ्ट्स आर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स। स्टोरी ऑफ जीसस क्राइस्ट। अबाउट 2000 ईयर्स अगो इन अ स्मॉल टाउन कॉल्ड नाजरेथ देयर वाज अ लिटिल हाउस वेयर लिव्ड अ यंग ज्यूइश गर्ल नेम्ड मैरी। She was not married, but she was going to be real soon, to a good man named Joseph. One day, an angel of the Lord Gabriel appeared in front of Mary. He told her that she would have a son. He will be named as Jesus, who will be called the Son of God. Mary was extremely happy. She wanted to do just as the God has told her. Just near that time, Mary was about to have a baby. The Roman Emperor sent soldiers to announce a new law. That was, everyone had to pay taxes and register for census. So, they went to Bethlehem, because that's where they had to pay tax. Mary and Joseph traveled about 65 miles to Bethlehem. When they reached Bethlehem, there was no place to stay. All the inns were full. Joseph was looking for a place to stay, but everyone denied. Joseph was very sad, but Mary satisfied him by telling that God will definitely provide them a place. They were very tired and don't know what to do. After some time, the place to stay they could found was a stable. At that place, Mary gave birth to Jesus, the Son of God. That night was a wonderful night. A big star was shining in the sky. There was no crib, so they laid baby Jesus in the manger. The manger was full of fresh hay and was comfortable for the baby. Near Bethlehem, there were some shepherds keeping watch. Suddenly, an angel appeared. The shepherds were scared. The angel said, "Don't be afraid. I have a good news for you. Today in Bethlehem, there is a Savior who has been born. You will find the baby lying in a manger." The shepherds were so excited and happy. They ran to the stable and found Jesus there, just as the angel had told them. They spread the news, and everyone who heard was in wonder. Thank you so much.